Hi everyone, I made a story named Twin Brother Story. Come let us start. Twin Brother Story. Once upon a time, farmer family lived in a village. They had twin sons, both were studying very well. They enrolled their children to good school, and their children name was Ajay and Vijay. Both were studying very well. Then they joined college and scored good marks over there.
Both were studying in city and both got place in the city. They wanted to seek their parents' permission to go ahead with their jobs in the city, but their parents refused, saying that as we are aged, who will take care of us? Who is going to look after the agriculture?
First son of the farmer says he likes to work in the city and that I don't like to farm in the village. Then the second son of the farmer says, I like to work in the city but I like my father and mother very much. So I will listen to what my dad says. So I will stay here and I am going to look after the agriculture. Vijay says to Ajay that if you are here, you cannot achieve anything in your life.
Vijay goes to city for work and he becomes a rich person. Ajay was farming but he was not succeeded with farming. Vijay says to Ajay, if you continue farming, you cannot be successful in life. In his mind, he asks that he will never succeed. Vijay returns to city.
Ajay believes the earth is God and he says Vijay that earth will never leave my hand. He tells his brother that I will succeed in farming. Ajay was using organic fertilizer for farming and he was worshipping earth as God. And he was not using any kind of pesticides because he knew that affects human health and he did not want to spoil nature in any way.
Seeing this, goddess of nature comes and blesses him. Due to the blessing of goddess of nature, he becomes a successful farmer in the country and he receives award from the government and he earns so much money and he becomes a rich person. But
Vijay was spending money to do party and buy new cars and he had made loans to lead luxurious life. In this way, he loses all the money he had earned. But Ajay was saving the money. At the same time, Vijay's factory shut down due to an infectious disease called cholera. Vijay loses his job and comes to village again and asks Ajay, I will also farm with you. And he lives happily with his brother and parents.
The moral of the story is we should respect all the occupations.